Chocolate chip.
Oh, yeah.
What is your message to Republicans who are prepared to block the January 6th commission?
Announced its $100 incentive today. Places that have offered the $100, that'd be really good. I'd go back and get vaccinated three times. But all kidding aside, offered the $100 to get vaccination have seen an uptick of 25% in daily vaccination rates. She's also dedicated to getting her customers and employees vaccinated, that when they leave the saloon, receptionist, the salon, they may be going to a saloon, I don't know. I caught part of President Putin's press conference, and he talked about the need for us to be able to have some kind of modus operandi where we dealt with making sure the Arctic was, in fact, a free zone.
Is a Taliban takeover of Afghanistan now inevitable?
No, it is not. Because you have the Afghan troops have 300,000 well-equipped as any army in the world and an air force against something like 75,000 Taliban. It is not inevitable. Do I trust the Taliban? No. But I trust the capacity of the Afghan military, who is better trained, better equipped, and more competent in terms of conducting war. I stand squarely behind my decision. After 20 years, I've learned the hard way that there was never a good time to withdraw U.S. forces. So-called Great Recession. The president asked me to be in charge of managing that piece, then President Trump. Excuse me, Freudian slip. That was the last president. He caused, anyway, that was President Obama when I was vice president. I know you're a little younger than I am, but, you know, I've adopted the attitude of the great Negro at the time, pitcher in the Negro Leagues, went on to become a great pitcher in the pros, into the Major League Baseball after Jackie Robinson. His name was Satchel Paige. Russia will be held accountable if it invades, and it depends on what it does. It's one thing if it's a minor incursion and then we end up having a fight about what to do and not do, et cetera. But if they actually do what they're capable of doing with the force amassed on the border, it is going to be a disaster for Russia if they further invade Ukraine, and that our allies and partners are ready to impose severe cost and significant harm on Russia and the Russian economy.
You said that Russia would be held accountable if it invades, and it depends on what it does. Are you saying that a minor incursion by Russia into Ukrainian territory would not lead to the sanctions that you have threatened, or are you effectively giving Putin permission to make a small incursion into the country?
Good question. That's how it did sound like, didn't it? The most important thing to do, big nations can't bluff, number one. Number two, the idea that we would do anything to split NATO, which would be have a profound impact on one of, I think, profound impact on one of Putin's objectives to weaken NATO, would be a big mistake.